Now I'm going to recognize some community veterans for reading their names. Any veterans present, feel free to stand for recognition. Gerald R. Asher, Fred L. Asher, Joe D. Asher, Raymond Asher, Hummer Rethke, Jason W. Bear, Terrence J. Bear, Jerry Baker, William C. Bender. Don Bird, Henry James Boss, Mike J. Boss, Stephen Boss, Mark Greaves, William B. Brock, Heather Burdock, Frank J. Culver, Richard E. Carraway, Don Faithful.
Richard W. Cranston, Robert Cranston, Roy Tanner Jr., Jonathan E. Dolly, James Dennison, Leroy L. Edmondson, Raymond Edmondson, Tony L. Edmondson, Harold Emerson, Gary H. Burns, Jeffrey A. Burns, Ronald A. Burns. James E. Free, Lynn T. Fisher, Gary T. Fowler, Laverne Fry, Joseph Galbraith, John Garrett, Dennis Gent, Dwayne George, Gary M. George.
Ron C. George, Mick Green, Frank J. Green, John Green, Everett Reimer, James F. Hall, William O. Barber, Bobby D. Hazen, Tracy Hervey, Richard L. Coleman, Spencer Holt.
Albert Isenson, Ronald S. Kitzman, Vernon L. Kitzman, Laura Knipper, John Lear, John Lowne, Dwayne Lucas, Larry J. Mather, Harold McClaskin, Liam McClaskin, Patrick McClaskin. Ken F. McFarland, Earl L. McKay Jr., Walter T. McKay, Gerald E. Mercer, James T. Mitchell, Robert M. Mons, D. Jim Moore, Charles D. Moore, Melvin Morehouse, Orville Morehouse.
George J. Farma, Marlon Maggie, Bob Osweiler, Brian M. Hawks, Fred H. Pendleton, Anthony Graham, Wendell Redner, Mark E. Ripple, Keith Ruggles, Thomas E. Ruggles, Dale Sauer, Lauren L. Schmidt, Charles Schifrin.
Dean L. Shuffit, John N. Stearin, Stephen Sorensen, Harold A. Steinhardt, Richard Stewart, Edward W. Stugall, Bill Thomas, Wesley Thomas, Joe G. Thomas, Max Towns, and Vernon Justice.
David L. Wade,